especially the present generation, has become extra sensitive for no reason.
Yeah.
Agreed. And that's happening all, not only to the student, but even to the society.
Parents.
And even society in general. I see that this extra bit of sensitivity of around
just
everything.
Give one example, what are you talking about? Just one thing.
Yeah, just like I used to have one counselor, a very sweet girl. She used to come in the evening, and her name was Jacqueline.
Okay.
And I used to call her Kalmai. So it's like, black.
Right.
And she was. But right. I used to call her like out of affection. And
I understand.
Never,
yeah.
And she never felt anything bad about her.
Right.
And in fact, I had tremendous respect for her work ethic and all of those things. And similarly, she had those...
How did it go wrong? Right?
No, it didn't go wrong. I'm just taking an example.
Okay,
but
right.
Today, if you say something like
no,
that...
You no, they will grab you by...
There are so many words for...
You have this gender issue.
Yeah.
You have this weight, this shaming, that shaming.
Is it happening nowadays in college?
I mean, no. In fact, it is not happening. And I see that as something abnormal. This is supposed to happen but now because of this sensitivity,
right,
drama, it's all the natural conversations among people. You have so many jokes on Pat. I joke on myself at
right.
times. You know, these are things which are quite normal to have. I really don't see why we have become so conscious about these things. All of a sudden, we read in newspapers,
sure,
especially when it comes to celebrities and all. And then somebody will have, say, a bit of here and there and on Twitter. And then and next day in the morning, the newspapers will carry a news article on that. All that is not very good.
Do you think it's because of the reason that everyone now has or thinks has a voice and they can put it...
Yeah, but
yeah?
Voice is fine. Voice, nobody is saying that about the voice. Even voice were there even before. But the thing is that somewhere I feel that we'll have to start again, bring back a little humor in our
humor,
life.
Yes, yes, yes. Thank you for saying that, yes.
Being easy in our life. Everything, you can't just see it from the appropriate, inappropriate things point of view.
Right.
Yes, if somebody, you should not discriminate based on, say, color or gender or this thing. Understood it.
Yep.
There is no doubt about
right.
it. But then having a little bit of a pun kind of a thing here
I
and there
it's
in
necessary.
Your conversation.
Yeah. Right.
I mean, that is the kind of thing I find... we should get back to it sometime.